Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Leah and today is probably one of the most exciting videos I think I've ever posted on my channel, and that is that I have bought a second horse. Start with me flying completely by myself to Germany. So my dad was already in Germany on a business trip, and I decided that instead of taking a week off of school, that I would fly by myself for the very first time to Germany and meet him there, and then we would go on and try all of the horses. So the little vlog part that you're gonna see in this next part is me flying by myself. Then I went ahead and I can't remember exactly how many horses I tried, but I tried around 13 or so horses. I tried all geldings except the last two are two mares. So the whole point of this video is to not tell you which horse I bought, but instead to have you guess which horse off of the videos and the descriptions that I give, which horse I ended up choosing. I can guarantee you it's not the horse that you're gonna expect. And I don't think anyone's gonna get this right. So next week I will have a announcement video with the new horse and all of that horse's information, and also the footage of my horse arriving. That was my really quick ramble. I'm sorry it's really long, but enjoy the vlog. I'm not really gonna interrupt anymore, and we'll see who wins.
I've landed in Chicago, and now I'm gonna go walk to my gate in Terminal C, because I'm in Terminal F right now. Okay, another update. This is actually a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. I am through all of the concourses except the one that I have to go in, and people are staring at me, but it's okay. But yeah, so I'm almost ready to be.
I'm so happy to be done flying. Now I just gotta go through immigration, get my bag, and I'm done.
Time.
Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you found it interesting. If you want to see me on a more daily basis, my Instagram will be linked down below. And if you don't want to look it up, it's leaandbellagrace. And make sure that you're stay tuned for next week's video, which will be the announcement of my brand new horse. Bye, guys.